Broadcast journalist Ato Amarali with his family and lawyer attorney Tony Lavinia arrived at the Quezon City Regional Trial Court Monday morning to file a 2 million peso civil suit against former NTF-LCAC spokesperson Lorraine Badoy and her co-host Jeffrey Celis in the program Laban Kasamang Bayan of SMNI. Araulio says he decided to file the case to stop the red tagging and spread of disinformation about his family.
Dahil sa kanilang mapanirang mga pahayag at paninirang puri laban sa akin at sa aking pamilya sa pamamagitan ng kanilang programming sa SMNI at sa social media. Ito ay kasong sibil lamang pero dapat mapanagot ang mga pasimuno ng pagpapakalat ng disinformation.
Civil code ang ginamit dito. Sinasabi kasi na civil code, bawal ka maging mapang-api, bawal ka mang-away ng kapwa na walang dahilan, bawal ka mag salita ng ganito. Mental health and the family is what more than 2 million, di ba? In fact, priceless yon. But kailangan sa court kasi reasonable, pero kailangan big enough na may, di ba, may bigat naman sa mga hinahabol natin.
Attorney Lavinia explained they did not file libel charges because that law has been weaponized against journalists. He adds Araulio's goal is not only to seek relief from the red tagging he received, but also to promote a safer environment for fellow journalists.
He said that in his statement that he was doing this also for colleagues in media. This has been going on, I mean, for a while now, more than 6 months certainly when Atom first came to us to ask us if there was anything we could do.
After filing the complaint, Araulio relayed to the media the death threats that he has been receiving, which he believes is due to the comments of Badoy and Celis made about him.
Honestly, proportional naman yung takot na naramdaman ko. Siyempre ako'y nabahala. I felt concerned. Like I said, hindi mo na madala ang paanong kikilo sa mga tao na hindi mo kilala.
Both Badoy and Celis did not grant any interviews, but in their program Monday morning, they reiterated their allegation that Carol Araulio, the mother of Atom, is a supposed member of the CPP-NPA-NDF.
Hindi na nila malilin lang ang ating mga kababayan. Kayo, hindi na nila kayo malilin lang. Alam na nila, ang armas natin dito ay ang katotohanan.
Why would you do technical maneuvers and legal maneuvers to tie down our hands? Kasi pag may kaso na, hindi na kami makapag-discuss dito tungkol sa aming mga pag-i-expose sa inyo at humihingi kayo ng CDO, cease and desist order para patigilin ang broadcast ng Laban Kasamang Bayan.
Carol Araulio is a chairperson emeritus of the group Bayan and former spokesperson of the group Courage, a group of representatives from the government. Badoy and Celis also deny they are red taggers.
Condemn first, fight and reject CPP, NPA, NDF and all their atrocities, terrorisms. Maninindigan kaming totoo ang aming pahayag on solid ground.
In a statement, the NUJP, or the National Union of Journalists of the Philippines, says it supports Araulio and other journalists who are seeking redress for damages and injury they have suffered due to defamatory statements disseminated by red taggers. Z. Ana Brosho, ABS-CBN News.